I have some sad news. I'm quitting YouTube. I have found a job of creating books that can push my career, and the stress of YouTube is killing me. I will no longer post any videos. And just because it's April Fool's definitely doesn't mean anything.